You know, it was this serious, man.
So hi guys, first and foremost, hi, how are you guys doing? Hi, my name is Adelle Onyango. I remember when DNG told me that he's having this, I was so proud of him. And he was like, okay, send me photos and your titles. I was like, what? I don't even know what my titles are. But I'm really going through an awakening. And when somebody asks me, who are you, what do you do? I say, I am alive and I'm evolving. That's it, right? And so I channel that through radio, so you'll hear me in the morning. I have a vlog, and I'm really, really passionate about ladies as well, and young people in general, because I feel like we're forced to be, to fit into a certain profile. I think it's Giuliani who told me when I was at 1FM, he's like, you don't know how much capital you have in the people you know. Because you can be like, yo, I only have like a G in my account. How do I even start, you know, opening something or starting this business? I have this idea that I want to, like, I personally want to conquer the continent first, right? But it's also in your social contacts. Because I'll call someone who'll tell someone, this chick has a program that does this. Intel, so you're also doing this. You guys hook up. And that's how you start moving forward and people start buying into your dream. And once I got over that, I do not think I had a challenge that I couldn't sort out. Because if it's a technical challenge of knowing, because I did not study radio, of knowing the different programs or interviewing techniques, I read up about that all the time, right? So that knowledge is out there for anybody to read, so anybody can access it. But in knowing myself, that was a challenge because I was also very young. I was going through a lot. Then midway, I lost my mom. So I really found that to be a challenge until I realized, wait, but God gave me a working formula. See, this is me. And it comes most naturally to me to be me. And once you get over that, I guess in any field, then I don't think anything else is a challenge that you can't read up on or perfect by practicing. Would I settle for even a million bob today, right? When the dream and what I'm building is worth billions. You know what I mean? So you also, you can't just chase the money. The money has to chase you. So you build something that you know is needed and that you know this is the gap in my field and I'm gonna fill it in and all of these people are gonna run after me and put in money.